Like this. Boom. Yeah. Again. One more time. One more time, girl.
Oh gosh, let me get you for the next wave comes. Before the next wave comes, I just want to say, what is going on, BKR crew, aka Big Kids Rule? I want to start off with a dope montage, get the vibes rolling. Now, this is a very bad place to be. I mean, look at the pier. Everything is super exposed. You're actually not supposed to be down here because all this rock, this pier has been falling down or decaying for quite some time now. It also is a super dope spot to take photos, videos. I mean, look at this. I can't be down here too long, but I do have to address a few things. First, I've been getting your emails about your merch on BKRcrew.com. Since I fulfill all orders myself, all the merch is actually in Colorado, and I am going back to Colorado today, or the time you're watching this vlog, I'm probably jumping on the plane then. I'll be back home June 9th, and I will be shipping out all of your orders June 10th. And this is actually the biggest sale I've ever done on BKRcrew.com, which everything is $9.99. Since I'm moving, I don't want to be bringing much of it back with me. Oh gosh, yeah, I should probably get out of here soon. If you want any BKRcrew gear for $9.99, I'm going to be having it until I leave Colorado, and I'm trying to get out of there in a week or so to come back to Hawaii. I am going to make a few stops on my way back to Hawaii, and that's going to be a surprise. Oh gosh, I should have worn board shorts for this one. Hey, it's about time I get out of here before this whole freaking thing collapses on me. So with that said, BKR crew, let's get to the montage. Hi, Grandma.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello.
How are you doing?
Actually, Grandma, I have to show you something that I got 2 days ago. This.
What is that? Pineapple. Wow. Yeah.
You like it? You like it? You approve?
Yes, it is very nice. What is that?
I also want to ask you, do you want to help me react to one of my friend's videos of him dissing his brother and then his brother dissing him back? So I'm gonna set it up outside. We just have to watch it outside. Are you okay with it?
Well, if you like me, so I'm ready, you know.
Look who just walked in. I haven't seen him in a while. My cousin Raymond. What's up, guys? Oh, look at that.
Hi, baby.
Say hi. I don't want to be mean, but I think you're too old to have babies.
Baby, at the age of 85, I give birth to
him. All right, let's go get my grandpa's reaction to my tattoo.
Hi, Grandpa.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
What do you think of this?
Hi. Pineapple.
All right, Grandma.
Hi.
You ready?
Yes.
Say hi.
Hi.
Wait, actually, wait. You're missing something.
What?
Right, I'll be right back. Stay and grab something real quick. We're missing something. I know. Oh my gosh. Grandma's actually missing some BKR crew apparel. And even my cousin who just came from Oahu is wearing some BKR crew stuff. All right, time to go upstairs. I'll be right back with you all. There you go. And then my cousin Raymond. Can you stick it around?
Right, I thought,
yeah. All right, Grandma, now that you're looking styling, are you ready?
Yeah.
Perfect. Let's get the video started. You're looking good, Grandma. You're looking good. So what I have in front of me here, Logan sucks diss track, Grandma. But my grandma kind of has no idea who these people are, do you?
I'm sorry, I don't know anybody.
No,
I don't have any idea who are you.
So I figured she's the perfect candidate for a reaction. Looks like we have to skip forward a little bit. So that's Jake Paul. Oh. All right, this is the video.
Sorry, Logan.
Yeah, that's Jake.
Had to diss you. You started and finished this. Also did this in one day. One day?
Help me, help you.
Make a better song, bitch. No mistakes, don't lie. The Logan is shit.
Oh. Yo. Did you hear what he said?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not nice.
Okay, go.
Oh, muscles, Grandma.
See you.
We look like crazy, yo.
Yeah, there's no flow involved in this. So that's Jake Paul.
Like, is that Jake?
Yeah, so that's Jake Paul. That's Logan's brother. Mm. But he's on Disney Channel. He like he's an actor and stuff like that. We actually broke into his house when I was in Hollywood. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. This is savage AF, bro.
Logan Paul vlog. I don't know where the keys are. Don't spray paint my car, bro!
Three times, dude. Let's go!
Y'all, when you were
what you think, baby? So I got a baby now. Oh, she doesn't even like it. So far, what do you think?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Oh, no, say it's no good. Say it's no good.
It's not good.
All right. Oh, look what he's doing. Let's do that. Let's do that. Oh. Do you hear what he said?
That's you?
That's not me. She's licking. Huh? No, that's not me. That's not me. But do you hear what he said? Mm-hmm. Logan is shit. I don't think you should be talking. I mean, I don't know Jake. Why don't we? Is the Walmart One Direction? One Direction, not two, one.
Wow.
Cool.
I thought for like 20 minutes.
Wow.
That's
all I got. You thirsty? Call it Kalahari.
That's what they're doing for the whole day?
Yeah, let's keep doing that.
You look like crazy.
Yeah, he is pretty crazy.
Look like they are on, what is that?
There's a thought going on here. There's a thought. See, originally I wasn't gonna watch Jake's because I thought there was no reason to, but then I also thought it just kind of makes sense to watch both in one video so I could tie them together and see Logan's comeback to it, I guess. So after we watch Jake and finish this video, we're gonna watch his brother react to him basically talking shit about his brother. Yeah.
They're brothers?
Yeah, you'll see the brother. The brother is going to be in the next video. Alright, so that's Jake's video, I guess. Yo, there's a lot of dislikes on this thing. Nah, I'm not even going to get into that. Just finished watching the Logan Sucks video, diss track, Grandma. Now we're going to watch his brother, Logan, the guy who flew me out to Hollywood and hung out with me. Basically, he's just a straight up homie now. I'll do this thing.
Jake, I made one phone call. I got the same house as you. Same cars too. It's really not that hard. Oh, hey, by the way, welcome to
this
the
is
house,
brother.
Feels good, huh?
Look like
well, let's not forget how you got here.
Yo, this already looks so much better.
Yo, dude! Little brother Jakey trying
to run like crazy.
What? Little brother standing on his own 2 feet?
That's 2 feet. That's 2 feet. He said 2 feet. So, those feet. I don't know why I keep doing that.
Long, I'm a dog. You're a puppy. Call your car.
That's his puppy. Look at his puppy Kong. Yeah, Kong's making it. Fun fact, Kong actually peed on me when I was there. He peed on me. I carried him and he peed on me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Okay, you ready? Oh, she just wants to jam out. All right, guys, let's go.
Let's talk about your garbage that you call a song. Oh. It should be every other day. Just some strong advice. I made you famous once. It's about to happen twice.
Dose. Ooh, it slid in there.
And you think that you're the shit. I'll admit, you got money, you got bars, you got shit. But you're a dick. You ain't thankful for your fans. It's kind of funny. Do your investors know T10 ain't making any money?
Oh, you see that? No money, Grandma. No money. No money.
No money.
No money. No, no money.
Not making money, he said.
No, he's saying, do your investors know that you ain't making any money? I think that's what he said. Now there's, you can read it here, but yeah. All right, let's go.
See, it starts with the talent, but it's hard when you got none. I think you kind of saw because I'm the favorite son.
Ooh.
I'm a maverick, you're a sidekick. Yeah, I brought you to Ooh. LA. If there's one thing you should know, you don't fuck with the Logan.
Oh, why don't we? Yeah.
Trying to dance in
in acting classes doing nothing. Now you try to get
your
hold up, cash is full, you can't, oh no. Baby Tim Chills got it. I mean, that's how you grow, but you still can't sell out any shows. No, you still can't find some matching clothes.
Yo, why don't you boys, if you're watching this, you guys are killing it. That was so sick. That was so sick.
You're just feeling the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right yet. Trying to play ball with the ducks, you don't know what you've done. You're just ruining your life.
Yeah, I love this.
You're killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right yet. Trying to play ball with the ducks, you don't know what you've done. You're just ruining your life, yeah. What happened, Jake, man? We used to
love each other.
After all, we came from the same mother. Biologically, you know that makes us brothers.
Wow, that's very true. That's very true.
Nice.
That was nice, right?
Yeah.
I like how I just went from the why don't we boys killing it, all of a sudden he's just on a rooftop. I'm liking this though. I'm liking this a lot. Yeah, he just went
so
way
above. It really makes me wonder. I feel like you just need a maverick.
Always plugs. Do this to me, Grandma.
Crazy.
Do this. You know how to do this?
Yeah,
no, yeah, yeah, yeah. And then you go backwards. That's being maverick.
Hold up, let the music stop.
Boom.
Boom.
Ah. Oh. Look like a lady.
Wait, let me just. So that's Logan.
There is a second verse, but I'm not gonna release it. Jake.
Oh.
Second verse.
Yeah. So that's all the tweets and stuff I keep getting like comments about, like react to the second. Oh, okay. Sorry. Like if I see your comments below, like from the past videos and like react to the second verse and all that, it's because I've been vlogging every day and editing. I haven't really had time to go through all this and I'm late in the game. This is Logan. See that? You see that pillar right there, that rope? Mm-hmm. I help him do that.
Mm-mm.
And then helped him buy his lamps too. Just furnish his place basically. Alright, let's see what he says.
He owned up to his mistakes this morning and he apologized to me, us, the Low Gang, and why don't we?
So sorry, Low Gang, and sorry, Logan.
This is brother.
And I also want to apologize to the why don't we boys.
I took Jake's lyrics very personally. Like, they upset me, they really did. And I don't get upset often, but as someone who is A, the bigger brother, and someone who wants to be a role model, I'm going to step down before the damage is irreversible. I love my brother, Jake. I love you, bro. I am so happy.
I gotta stop that there. That is just, that's for sure Logan. So Graham, when I was in Hollywood, I got to hang out with Logan, like behind camera.
Mm-hmm.
Logan is the, I don't know if I should say this for my grandma, but Logan is the man. Like legit, he is sweet. This guy right here, so cool. Like straight up homie, straight up G. Logan, if you're watching this, don't forget to like it. Well, you already subscribed. Don't forget to like the video. That's awesome of you though. I guess I have to watch the future videos because I don't know
where
this goes.
When you were there, you are playing with it.
Yeah, yeah. I was playing with him. That sounds weird.
Wait,
does he not finish his song?
Happy for your successes, but it is taking every fiber in my body to not release the second verse, but it is the right thing to do. I do everything that I do for the fans, and it means so much to me when I see you guys wearing my merch, when you greet me in the streets, and the fact that you guys give me the most precious commodity that humans have, which is your time. It means the world to me, guys, and with great influence comes great responsibility, and I want to be a role model for the world. So, Low Gang, we're getting deep, bro.
Yeah, straight up.
Thank you guys for giving me time, day in and day out. I am honored to have you in my life.
You're a man,
Logan
dude.
Logan Paul for president, 2032. Let's go. Woo! Okay.
2032. Why 2032?
If there is one thing.
Well, if I run for 2032 president, all right, he'll probably get before me. But what do you think? Should I run for president? Yeah.
No.
Run for president?
Mm.
Do I have your vote if I run for president?
Yeah.
Yeah. That didn't seem too.
I want to address.
He has way more followers than me when you add everything up together, and so I thought people would think it was a joke, like by me saying like I have more subscribers than him. Like that's literally the only platform I think I have more followers than him on.
No, I got 2,7.7 million.
Alright, Grandma, do this with me. Dab with me for Logan. Do this. So put your arm like this, then you go put like this and put this hand out. So put this hand out like right here. Ready? And then you go like this. Boom. Yeah. Again. One more time.
One more time, Grandpa.
Crazy.
All right, Grandma, what do you think of that? I mean, I'm like, wow, yo, that from, I don't know if there's more viewers. I mean, I can actually look right now. Yeah, like, here's the second verse. There's, I guess that could be a following video. I don't know. You guys let me know if there's another video we could do after this. I mean, maybe I get my grandpa involved too. Who do you like better? Jake or Logan? The last guy or the guy before?
Jake.
Wait, you like Jake more?
Dancing.
You like it? You like his dancing more? The guy in the last video is cooler though, right? The one we just watched?
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright, so Jake's dancing's on point, but she likes Logan more. Cool. Alright, well thank you, Grandma. Have fun. Yeah! Well, guess what? I forgot to sign out of the vlog once again. It is actually 3 a.m., but I hope you enjoyed the video. As you know, Logan has changed my life forever. I had a lot of fun making this video with my grandma. If you liked the video or you want me to do another kind of reaction video of like, I think there's like a rice gum one out now. If you want me to do one of those, be sure to like the video and leave a comment below. Jake and Logan are both awesome. I know this is finally gonna start settling down a little bit. Logan, you're the f***ing man. I know you know that. Jake, you too. The Why Don't We Boys killed it. And don't forget to subscribe and be a part of the BKR crew. We are changing the world one day at a time. I think it's about time I get to bed so I can start making great videos for you tomorrow. I hope I made you smile at some point in this video because you deserve that more than anything. That said, never forget to be you, be a big kid, and never grow up. Because why not? Anyways, I will see you all tomorrow. Shoots.
Hold up.
There's a few people I haven't introduced in the vlog. They actually just got back from college. It's my twin cousins. Wait, Jay, Jasmine. I can't tell you guys apart sometimes.
Well, oh my baby. I love
Jay.
Baby.
Yeah. Whoa! Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.